Hi folks, GamerbugUK here again, and it has been a while since I've put a video out. The reason for that is just real life has been taking over my real life. That means that my virtual life's had to be put on hold. But I've had a little bit more time recently to play a few games, but nothing serious, so I've had to play games that I can drop in and out of. So Arma 3's been my game of choice. I do like the game, it's great fun. And I've been playing a lot of Invade and Annex. Invade and Annex is a co-op mode that you can easily sort of jump in. And if you have to just quit out, it's not the end of the world. Someone's going to take your slot more than likely. I typically play on the Ahoy world servers. I do like them. Yes, there are some dicks that go on and try and ruin everybody's fun and run everybody over with a vehicle or shoot you from a distance. That's going to happen on a lot of servers. You know, the admins there are pretty good. And if you can make a complaint on TeamSpeak, they tend to take the people off pretty quickly and boot them out. So anyway, this is me on an Invade and Annex server. I'm playing my favorite class, which is medic. I enjoy the medic because it gives me a ability to stand back and sort of take things in. I don't have to rush into combat. When I'm not playing a medic, I usually like to be anti-tank because I feel that I'm doing something. The other problem I don't like about Invade and Annex servers, and generally the Ahoy one I've noticed because it's the main one I've played them, is that people, I mean, I've even done it, take out a scope weapon and just sit on a hill miles away shooting the enemy. I do understand why, due to the fact that the enemy are stupidly accurate in this game. I mean, ridiculously accurate. Which other servers seem to have, you know, dealt with by putting their own sort of variations of, I guess, tweaking the mods and stuff. Anyway, it doesn't really matter too much. I like playing a medic. I don't mind playing anti-tank. After that, yeah, I do quite enjoy being a marksman, but I'm not the best marksman in the world. So, I have been trying to play more Arma 3. And I have actually made a few requests. See if there's anyone out there who's got like a squad or a group that maybe I could join up with. I've had a few people make offers, and to be fair, I haven't really answered many of them, just due to the fact that my real life keeps getting in the way. And to be fair, if these people are going out of their way to, you know, offer for me to go and play game nights with them, I have to be available to do it. And at the minute, I'm not, which is a bit of a shame. Some of them are also possibly a little bit too hardcore for my liking. I do enjoy the milsim thing a bit, but probably not to the degree of some of the things where it's like you will come on training with us and stuff. I must admit, I do need some training on, you know, more advanced stuff. I've yet to use Task Force Radio and things like that. So until I've probably got my head around that, I do need to either join one of these or find someone who's willing to give me a hand. Fingers crossed I'll be able to get on one of these things and do a lot more Arma videos, you know, with a bunch of people. The problem with Ahoy servers or, you know, Invade and Annex and that, very much as much as you might group up, chances are you don't. Anyway, I'm going to leave it here and let the game itself take over. You can see that I've just spotted somebody who's been downed. And in true medic fashion, I'm running over there to make sure they're okay. But I'm going cautiously once I get a bit closer because obviously someone's killed him. Anyway, over to the action. Can't see anyone around. Not sure if you can go inside these windmill things. Some shots though. No, looks like that's empty. Okay. Who shot him? I know you're down. I know you're down. It's a bit cheeky. I don't think you can talk in chat when you're dropped, but you can type, although it's kind of handy, I suppose. Okay, now somebody shot him. Where are they? Because if I run down there and just try and get him up now, I'm going to get killed. Come on, there's got to be someone around. If I get over to these rocks, it's a bit of a safer spot with some hard cover. Hmm. Nope. Come on. Where are you? There's no gunshots. Oh, hello. There we are. That must have been the guy, right. Full auto. Yep, definitely a bad guy. Oh, come on. I hate the hit detection on three. Oh, got him. Talk. Oh, he's down. As I talk about lucky, as I talk about lucky for me, I'm just killing me the last few rounds of my gun. Right. He's probably the guy that wasted him. He's the only one I've seen that's close by. Okay, let's break you up. Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Okay, looks clear. Angel, fair enough, Angel. You live to fight another day, I guess. Alright, well, no one else around here needs my help, so I may as well try and get towards the actual factory area. What was that? Okay. That's Angel. He's down again. What killed him? Okay, is that shots at me? It didn't sound like shots at me. Can't see anyone. Just in case there's someone on top of this hill, I better get down low and crawl to him. Okay, I'm on my way. Shit, that shot's at me. Fuck, and they're getting closer. Who the fuck's shooting at me? Sounded like it was coming from the sort of south. I swear the directional audio on Arma 3 is nowhere near as good as the directional audio on Arma 2. I think it's mines. That wasn't mines. That was somebody shooting at me. Oh, I wonder if that's the guy there. I can't even see him. It's behind the hill. Oh, definitely south, though. Maybe I can... Oh, great. He's gone. Okay, looks clear enough. I'll let these go in ahead. Medic should never go in first. Once I get close enough to this guy, I will heal him, but I don't want to interrupt him. Somewhere like on a hill where he might get shot. Maybe we can get to more hard cover down there. No one on top of... Ooh. Someone's engaging. Oh shit, two guys are down as well. Okay, I'll try and get to them in a second. Let's let these guys go in and do the clearing. If I can, I will heal him in a sec. Yeah, I'll heal him now. He's somewhere safe at least. Hopefully he doesn't mind me healing him. Should keep him alive a little bit longer. Are they outside the compound? I can't tell. Or are they just behind that building? I think they're outside the compound. I'm sure there was a tank over there. That jet's still flying around. I can't believe no one's took that out yet. No one ever brings AA to anyway, any missions on this. Saying that, I suppose they'll just flare it and it'd be a waste of a missile. Right, I'm going to let those guys go clear this building. They don't need me to do that. And if they do get hit, I'll go and help them. I need to get to those guys over there. Okay. Cass is down, finally. Jesus. Obviously that building must be clear. They've just come out. Again, I'll let them do this building. Alright, yeah, they're outside. So if I get just behind this blue thing, that should be fine. Fuck! Shit, shit, fuck, shit. Run, you fucker! Run! Holy fuck! Who the fuck should... Oh, you sneaky bastard in the window. Right, okay. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Back off, he might shoot through that. God knows what weapon he's got. Heal yourself first, heal yourself first. Okay, boys, I'll be with you in a minute. So we can get a shot on him from this side. There you are. Right. He's not looking. Not looking. Come on. Oh, fuck. I don't even know if I hit him or I hit the fucking side of the crate thing I'm behind. Fuck. Hang on. Oh, shit. There's two of them. How the fuck did I survive that? Okay, maybe I can get a shot on this guy. From a distance. Oh my god, come on. He is looking right at me. This is dodgy. Those guys have gone in the building. Maybe they can clear it for me. I've got to do my best to... Oh fuck, didn't want to stick out that far. I need to... Oh great, they're... gone. Never mind. So I'm stuck here for no reason. Okay, well I need to help these guys then. If I can distract them, they won't be looking at the guys that are coming up the stairs. Sounds like a plan. Yep, they're making their way up. Okay. Okay, they've got the first guy, so now I need to just get the attention of the other guy. Come at you. Yeah, he's shooting at me. Why, he's doing that. Come on, boys. They got him. No? No, they did. Okay, you sneaky little fuck. I see ya. This is never gonna hit. Let's drop down. Don't want him to get a good bead on me. Okay, let's see if I can. Okay, where are you? Did I get him? I'm impressed with my shooting. I think I did. Right. I don't know what that is. Okay, let's try and get over towards that thing over there, that tower. Yeah, I can't see anyone else over there. Looks like I did get him. Awesome. Ah, extra kill. Sneaky cheeky. And again, if you're going to give me the option to check how many kills I've got, I'm going to look. It's not exactly a hardcore server. Yeah, I want to get over there. I was annoyed that my grenade earlier, I didn't see if it even landed on the tower or not. It's gone quiet at the tower. Okay. If it's quiet, I might be able to approach. Well, they start shooting at me, I'll evasive maneuver. being shot at, that's a good sign. Oh, hello, hello, hello. That's a bad guy. Who are you shooting at? I think he's completely oblivious of me. Yeah, he's shooting at somebody, I don't know who. Good night. Right. Who was he shooting at? Guess one of my guys. I don't know. Can't see anyone else around. The guy's on a hill of mine. Right. Let's head over towards the tower. The area's clear. I literally can't see anybody. It must be clear then. My approach seems good anyway, masked by trees. Gunfire, it sounds like it's coming from the east. But like I say, directional audio in this game is not brilliant. Oh, we're up on the hills. Oh, well, I can shoot that anyway. It's a trace of fire going backwards and forwards. Nah, let's get into the into where that tower is. There was a lot of people on there earlier. I guess marksmen, etc. must have took them out. As I'm not being sure. Hello. Oh, you're kidding me. Angel again. This will be my third attempt at reviving him. And one out of two attempts so far. I've no idea who shot him, so this could be quite dangerous. Might be someone in that tower or someone up on that hill. Okay, not being shot at. Okay, screw it. I can't just keep doing that. I'm going to have to stand up anyway. At least we need to draw some fire. See where it came from. Heart's pounding a little bit. Expecting shitloads of gunfire. Nope. For the one I tagged. No, I didn't go for one you tagged. I have no idea who you tagged. Anyway, there you go, mate. You're alive. No one's shooting at us. Okay, you know what you're doing. I'm going to leave you to it. I'll say snipers are like a red rag to a bull for enemy soldiers. No idea who he is, but that's the third time I've tried to save him, and the second time I've actually managed it. Seems a nice guy. Can't see any movement in that tower. If I move up to those bushes, I shouldn't be able to get shot through them. They're one of the few things I know that blocks line of sight. I mean, they can shoot through them, but chances are they won't. Now, ooh, that shot's from the south. This seems like a really, really bad idea. To be fair, I'm probably gonna be logging off soon anyway, so might as well make a valiant attempt. That's definitely enemies. I'm sure that was enemies. Didn't sound like one of our guys. Who were they? they're shouting at? What were they shouting? Oh. Okay, we've got a guy on the stairs. Oh, no, that's one of ours. Oh, it's Angel. How the fuck did he get up there so fast? Okay, fine. Holy shit, fuck them, stop. Holy crap. Okay. I guess that's what they were shouting at, was him running up the stairs. Why they didn't shoot at him, I have no idea. Right. Can we get a grenade in there? Okay. What the fuck's that? What the hell is that? That's not the button to change my scope. What's going on? Why won't... Oh my god. No, I want to change the red dot sight. What the fucking hell's going on? Oh, Arma, why do you hate me so much? Why have you just reassigned one of my buttons? Nope. It's not having it. I have no idea what's going on there. Oh, this is going to get me killed. Grenade. Please don't bounce off and hit the guy on the tower. Oh, shit. That was not what I was hoping to do. Fuck. Okay, swap optic. No, fine, fuck you. I'm going to take my scope off, I guess, then. He looks like he's having a hard time anyway over there. The only thing I can think of is to take my scope off. Let's do this old school. Iron sights. Please don't be super accurate. Please don't be super accurate. Please don't be super accurate. Oh, they were super accurate.